When Tess pursues Keith after he doesn't show up, she finds an underground tunnel leading to the hidden passage. She discovers Keith hurt within the tunnel. They argue angrily over what to do next, but their disagreement is cut short as the mother, a naked, deformed lady, viciously attacks Keith and smashes his skull against a wall.